Detroit. The youth was at the scene of a head on Fifth Avenue this morning. It was reported to the boulevard delivery truck and the city windshield. It was reported to be dead and are being held. Party legislators did rally to the longshoremen in the high market.